This is an emergency broadcast. It is now the 6th of March, and as we reported yesterday, the water in Thorpe Park has indeed turned red. Even after draining and refilling the water, it remained red. Today, another incident has occurred at Thorpe Park. Just after midnight, security guards noticed on the CCTV cameras multitudes of frogs emerging from the blood-red water. We'll keep you informed of any further development. This is an emergency broadcast.